Hive features four ADSR envelopes, two amp envelopes hardwired to the amplifiers that follow each filter, and two mod envelopes hardwired to the filters, but all four also available as general modulation sources in the modulation matrix. The four envelopes are identical in terms of layout and operation, with each amp mod pair sharing a panel. The A, D, S and R sliders control the attack, decay and release times and sustain level, of course. And all four are available as modulation targets. Incoming note velocity can also be used to modulate the overall output of each envelope to a level determined by its velocity knob. Three envelope triggering modes are accessible through the trigger menu. Gate is the default, whereby the envelope stops when the note is released, conventional MIDI triggering behavior in other words. One shot mode has the envelope completing its decay stage even if the triggering note is released, ideal for percussion sounds and effects. And LFO mode uses the output of LFO 1 or 2 to re-trigger the envelope for rhythmic cyclical modulation. Like the oscillators, filters and LFOs, the envelopes have their own preset system, enabling complete setups to be saved and recalled.